dying, I'm like, kick you out of group. And that's what she would say. And then let you keep dying.
You gotta drop the F-bomb like 20 times though.
Oh, I can't do that.
Gate groceries, res. I got it.
Two double. Everybody go lantern. Got three over here. I'm gonna push mid. Leaving toward dragon. Block the shout. Okay, push toward mid. We got one more in mid. It's about to pulse. Get in positions. Ignore that last one. Get in positions. Dragon land. Get those reses and kill the storm natural on exit. I see help with B. Turn and burn, guys. We should be burning these atros. There's one over here that's pulsing. Stay on dragon. Stack up, get the barrier, and then get in position. No damage on the atros. Okay, get in position. We're gonna go entrance after this. There's one almost dead. Stop hitting them. Do not hit them until we finish this phase. Okay, everybody go entrance. Walk this out. And we're just gonna push forward. Just keep pushing forward. Okay, get these two in the mid, then we'll get the two on the exit.
Ah!
you're gonna have to heal Cage unless we get her up. She's up. Turn and burn. Turn and burn. I'll need to be focusing the same natural. Push him to flight. No more ice. Push him to flight. Nope. Too late. Everybody go entrance. Go entrance. Get this one down. And go to the cliff one. Watch clean. Go to the cliff. Don't stand in the ice. Get in the safe zone. Okay, after this one goes down, we're gonna get in position. Positions. Barrier. Don't kill him. Yeah, finish these off. We'll finish these off. Finish the two in the exit side. Okay, no more, just focus dragon. Ignore next size, just kill dragon. There is next. There we go.
You have done it. Down with the dragon.
You did good, Meg.
Yeah, Meg, you did great on healing the cages.
Even though it's your shitty warden. You did great.
You did great for being on a shitty warden.